little cottage by the water with an oak tree?
For reading, yeah. I just love curling up and reading some of the great feminist literature.
Oh, who are your favorites?
All the good ones.
Me too.